Yurwitz cross, free header, Panama goal, Jose Fajardo, his first career goal for Panama in his 13th appearance.
You're going to see the runner inside. Reggie Cannon backs off instead of closing down the cross there. No pressure on the ball. And it's a great ball in from Yearwood, and Fajardo finds a little gap there between the two center backs, between Ream and Miazga. The pace of the ball, and just a glancing header. Nothing Zach Steffen can do there to come out and get it.